Pittsburgh City Hall. And there are a lot of families, a lot of kids.